Madam Speaker, this past weekend, the University of South Carolina and Clemson University suffered a tragic loss when seven of their fellow students died in a house fire. As a USC Law School graduate and parent of a current Clemson student, I know the sadness and grief so many must be feeling at this time, and our hearts and prayers go out to these two great communities. I know that the strength and companionship shared by the students, faculty, family, and friends, led by President Andrew Sorensen of USC and President Jim Barker of Clemson, will help them through this difficult time. I wish to express the deepest condolences on behalf of the House of Representatives, my family, and the people of South Carolina to the families and friends of those students who lost their lives. I especially grieve because my mother was a member of Delta 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 sorority at USC, and my father was a member of Sigma Alpha Epsilon fraternity at USC. In conclusion, God bless our troops, and we will never forget September the 11th.